Express h as a composition of two simpler functions. For h of x equals the square root of 6x squared minus 5. Just a quick review on composite functions. That is, if we had f of g of x, that would mean that we would evaluate the function f by putting in the function g of x wherever we saw x in the f function. So for example, in this function, we're looking at what is inside something else. So most of the time when you are looking for to decompose a composite function, you're looking for either a radical sign or a set of parentheses or brackets, something that groups an innermost part of a function. So for right here, we have this 6x squared minus 5. So we'll say that's the inner part. So I'm gonna say that first. I'm gonna say that the inner part is the g of x. So I'm gonna say let g of x equal this 6x squared minus 5. Now, what are we doing to that function? That function, what is that function going into? Well, it's going into a radical sign. So I'm going to say that f of x then equals the square root of whatever is put in there. So in this case, we put this entire 6x squared minus 5 into the radical. Okay, so if those are our functions, then we can say that this is the composite form. So f of g of x then equals our original h of x.